takes to get a guy to walk away from $1 million. $20 million.
I got a job all ready to go.
One more. That's it.
One of these stacks is $25,000 in official U.S. currency. The other was printed by my partner this morning.
Love that sound.
We want to pay you $1 million for $20 million in counterfeit currency.
Okay.
You're not working with me now, kid. You're working for me.
I'm not doing any more time for you. The only way that I can fix it all is to rip off these guys that I don't know, using money I don't have. I got a bad feeling about this.